This time round, we have made sure that we practice each and every day, 12 hours a day. We've worked so tirelessly, and we think we're going to have the best performance ever on East Africa's Got Talent.
East Africa, let's be united.
When we reach heaven, oh, oh, we shall sing a cappella.
Being an a cappella group, this means more than life to us. Because I don't think without music we would be. Where would we be actually?
You going straight through to the semi-final! Yeah!
We love you, we love you, we love you so much.
We love you so much.
The journey of East Africa's Got Talent has been so good to us in that we've gotten more follow-ups and people have liked us. We've been able to feel great.
Our life has really been changed to more than being ordinary people, ordinary singers. Mm-hmm. And it has put us to another different level, and we're more than thankful because it has put us on an international level.
We see a woman love, it will never die.
We have changed a lot. We have changed musically. We have gotten friends. Some of us were not timekeepers, but now we've learned to keep time to see do what we're supposed to do.
A lot has changed.
Let's be united.
Please put your hands together for the boys from Uganda. It's Jehovah Shalom.
Different color.
Whoa.
We all say, when I get older, I will be stronger. They call me freedom, just like a wave.
A wave flag,
no wave flag,
no wave flag.
Zeni na musajja gwenja gala,
haululu,
hamusajja yasirwa
lunji, haululu.
Uganda, Kenya, Rwanda, Tanzania,
haululu.
Let me kuwa maja East Africa.
Bass deep down, but me and Vanessa were like, just felt
deep in our spirits, that bass was there. No, honestly, what a way to close the show. You guys roped everyone in and really embodied the spirit of what this show is about. It's East Africa's Got Talent. Mm-hmm. You did it.
Well done.
Yes, Vanessa. Just to echo what Makeda said, truly, 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 like, we have moments with Jehovah Shalom where we're like, woo, the spirit just hit us. So thank you for bringing the spirit every single time you've been on this stage. Such a joy to watch you. I know that the world is going to open up to everything you do from here on out. And Uganda is proud.
Thank you, Jeff. Jeff.
You know, the harmony, harmony. And that guy with the deep voice, my God. Somebody say, oh my.
Oh my.